Galileo di Vincenzo Bonaiuti di Galilei was an Italian astronomer, physicist and engineer, sometimes described as a polymath, from Pisa. Galileo has been called the father of observational astronomy, the father of modern physics, the father of the scientific method, and the father of modern science. Galileo studied speed and velocity, gravity and free fall, the principle of relativity, inertia, projectile motion and also worked in applied science and technology, describing the properties of pendulums and hydrostatic balances, inventing the thermoscope and various military compasses, and using the telescope for scientific observations of celestial objects. His contributions to observational astronomy include the telescopic confirmation of the phases of Venus, the observation of the four largest satellites of Jupiter, the observation of Saturn's rings, and the analysis of sunspots. Galileo's championing of heliocentrism and Copernicanism met with opposition from within the Catholic Church and from some astronomers. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.